Morning children. So we saw the lesson, we need water, isn't it? So we saw the one words as well as one question answer. Today we move on to the another question answer. Name two living things that need water. NAME name, TWO two, LIVING living, THINGS things, THAT that, NEED need water. Name two living things that need water. So what are the two living things that need water? Good. Plants as well as animals, isn't it? PLANTS plants. PLANTS plants. ANIMALS animals. Mention two things you do in water. So what are the two things you do in water? You can use water for drinking as well as cleaning, cleaning your class, cleaning yourself, isn't it? So here I wrote drinking and cleaning. MENTION mention, TWO2, THINGS things, YOUU, DO, IN water, WATER water, drinking, DRINKING drinking, CLEANING cleaning. Name any two sources of water. What you can write, rain, river, pond, well. Here I wrote river and rain. Okay, RIVER river, RAIN rain. NAME name, ANY any, TWO2, SOURCES sources, OF of, WATER water, river, RIVER river, RAIN rain. Okay, shall we read it again? Name two living things that need water. Plants, animals. Mention two things you need in water. So drinking and cleaning. Name any two sources of water, river and rain. Okay, so children, I hope you understand. Try to read it and write your home test in your home. Thank you, children.